So you've written some great text ads. Now imagine your goal is to sell 100 bouquets with your search campaigns. To reach your goal, you'll need to track how you're doing. Which keywords or ads drove the most flower sales? You can do this with something called conversion tracking. Remember, a conversion is an action you want someone to take. That could be a website sale, phone call, app download, or even a new lead. Conversion tracking helps Google Ads find you valuable clicks so you can make the most of your advertising budget. The key here is to start with one clear goal. So, let's set up conversion tracking in Google Ads together. Begin by clicking on the tool icon in the top right corner and select Conversions. Then click the plus button on the Conversions page. You'll be asked to pick the kind of conversion you want to track. You sell flowers on your website, so you can try starting with website conversion. It's the most basic source for tracking sales for your blooming business. There are two steps here. First, you'll create a conversion action in Google Ads. The on-screen wizard will talk you through the simple setup process. You'll name your conversion, categorize it, and choose a value. Then click Create and Continue. But you're not done yet. To make this work, you'll need to add the global site tag and an event snippet on your website. They tell Google Ads when someone lands on your page. For example, let's say you want to track purchases. You should add your event snippet to the page someone lands on immediately after making a purchase. In most cases, that's your thank you page. Don't worry, this is simpler than it looks. Now, if you're already using Google Analytics and have goals or transactions set up in your GA account, you can also import conversions from there. You can link Google Analytics and Google Ads by clicking on the Import Conversions from Another System option. Remember, Google Analytics tracks what users do after they visit your site, so you can understand your visitors, even those that don't convert. Congratulations! You've just set up conversion tracking. You're ready to launch your campaign and start running some ads. 100 bouquets? Easy peasy. Now that you've set up your tracking, you're able to see how well your campaign is doing. To learn more, check out our next video, Review Your Performance.